I don't know the red. I don't know. I know you.
Is this on the website?
What's on that Somerset website?
Yeah.
Or their Instagram.
You know, if you wanted a really dependable car that you could put your keys in the garage every day, is that right? No. You would buy that one. You'd buy another one.
Morning, how are you guys?
Well, you know, there's something to that, because if you're the sole surviving son, you will go.
I think they just all little wackadookies, but they came back. Yeah, my uncle loved them. Yeah,
everybody's going to they're bringing in something, but ahorita por partes,
I'm going to get my trophy now. third place. Car number 3, 1959 Ford pickup, Mr. Louis Garcia.
Well deserved, man. Nice truck.
Nice job.
Number 2. Car number 25, Mr. Niles Giano, 1963 Volkswagen, our first Volkswagen. So our first people's choice is Miss Penny McDowell with the 1959 Ford Thunderbird. Come on. And then the other one was the Chili Wilcox car number 33, the 1970 Mustang.